Okay, Saturday evening, and it's bank holiday Monday. So I've got this hoisted up. I'm going to check the oil, just making sure we're not burning any, and it hasn't been out for a couple of weeks because I've been on holiday. So I'll check it over and hopefully go out on Monday. But some guy wanted to buy one of these, so I did say to him, well, give me the right money and you can have it, mate. You know, obviously everything's for sale when it's a material object. But yeah, probably can't afford what I want for it, because there's sort of 20-30 grand's worth of bits on this bike if you include the engine. You could say there's not much left, but no, there's so many trick bits on this thing that yeah, you've got to give good money. But anyway, that's by the by. The main thing is it's going to be a beautiful ride out, hopefully on Monday. So let's get into it. So I've had a right game trying to change the oil or check the oil. It's difficult with the fairing on to get up in between, but it's got fresh oil in it now, so all good for tomorrow, hopefully. Let's see if it starts. Okay, good morning. So we're running sweet as a nut. Just filled up, obviously. Just about to go and meet Mike on the RD for a bank holiday ride out. I've checked everything. I might have a bit of a slow puncture on the front, but I've blown it up and everything else was great. Fucking road shit, I know that. Okay, so I've changed my oil, which was a right pain, because I just wanted to get the oil out of it, because it's new, and see how much was in there, but my method did not work, and it went all over the garage floor, as usual. So I think I only had 500 in there, which means that in 1,000 miles or so, I think about 1,000 miles, it's drank 200 mil. So that's 100 mil for 500 miles, which don't sound right to me, but see what happens when it blows, it blows. Just keep my eye on it and keep changing it and filling it. Bernie's bike's running Castrol R, and that's why it smells so good. Okay, bit of an issue.
Yeah. That's fine.